And after the Korean War, and really everything is destroyed. Many, many people died. And at that time, Father Ali, missionary, priest, entered here in Korea, 1960s. And he wants to help the poorest of poor, those who have most misery is children, street kids, because their family, they by war, or separated, those who all died, they do not know, they run away. And in Busan, mostly the people from the even North Korea and Seoul, this last part of the country. And all the street people, there is no income. There is nobody to care. At that time, he wants to help. Mostly needed is children, the kids, the beggars, and everybody tortured them, kicking, beating, because they are begging, they are stealing. That's why he started first time giving the money, orphanage. At that time, there is a lot of orphanage, Catholic or non-Catholic. He gave monthly. But he visited monthly. Always the children is not mostly poor, suffering, needy people. That's the, I'm also how to help, how to teach them, how do they feel it, we love them. That's a learn from him, influence from his lifestyle. That's why. And his legacy is all the religious part and the faith, and then teaching by himself in the gospel what Jesus says. I absorb everything. And then also he lent me experience everywhere to help. And then mostly misery people, poorest of poor, suffering people from donors' pocket. They're helping the money. It doesn't matter, big amount or small amount. They give us, we will really follow the donor's intention. When the father, he wrote a letter to education the children, they need a living place. They need a study. They need to learn skills. And then they have earning money. They live themselves. That's the, we are called, this charity is everybody contributed money to us. These people's charity. And then the success is the same. We transaction properly. Also the main helping possible is donors give us money. They give us money, we honestly contributed also with helping them. That's why police help us much more, and then we can do much more. Those who are needed, those who are suffering. We will leave them suffering, we teach them good education. They will live properly, successfully.